get out of your photo rut. Many people spend hours trying to find the right graphic to illustrate their ads. If you have encountered this problem, then you may be stuck thinking about graphics always in the same way. If this sounds like you, then try experimenting with some new ideas. Provider's portrait. If your business relies on personal service, then consider using your own photo. When people see a while familiar things around them, it creates a sense of trust. When people trust the provider, sales naturally increase. The product. If you are selling a product, then consider taking a close-up photo of the product. In most cases, the closer you are to the product, the better. Make sure to play with creative lighting if there are words on the product label that you want to emphasize. A benefit. Make a list of the benefits of using a product. Now, choose the top benefit and find a way to show that in a photo. For instance, if you are selling swimming pools, then show a happy child in the pool. Show an output. If the product is designed to make something, show the finished product. For example, if you are selling an oven, do not show the oven, but show the beautiful steaming pie that just came out of the oven. When you start thinking of all the possibilities, you will soon find that you are filled with creative ideas. Alternatively, if you cannot come up with a great photo, then consider eliminating it altogether. On the other hand, especially when dealing with complex ideas, a graphic, such as a chart, also can make an awesome graphic.